When we talk about morality, and when we talk about justice, we have to understand that there is no justice when so few have so much and so many have so little.